So guess who I am tonight? I'm reprising the role one more time that I've done for a very fun little show. You better wise up, Janet Weiss. Yes, in reality I should have like white ballerina nasty black on. But if you've seen any of my videos or seen any of my pictures on my Facebook or my blog, you know that this is about as close as I get to flats except for my chucks. I wear a lot of 4 or 5 inch stilettos, so yeah, if I don't see the point plopping down $20 on a pair of shoes I'm gonna wear once. So and I'm not cutting my hair for the role. Just having a little fun doing Rocky Horror. I'm shocked that Asheville doesn't do it more regularly, but hey, it happened, so at least we're doing it because it's Halloween time, and I'll hopefully get some good shots of maybe like magenta, riffraff, Columbia. Hopefully other people will be dressed up. If not, I'm going to be very depressed because this is whole Keep Asheville Weird, so I'm expecting some weird, awesome costumes tonight, and if I don't get that, I'm going to be mad. Okay, so I'm here to see Rocky Horror, and everybody must be at the state fair because there's not a large crowd in there, but if I have my way, I'm sacrificing some virgins tonight, so that'll be fun. I may or may not be the only person dressed up. It's really dark in there right now. It's a little hard to tell. They're doing the rolling beginning credits, but yes, I love Susan Sarandon. I'm sorry, I think she rocks, so yeah, it's kind of a lazy costume, but she's completely underestimated as the heroine of the film. So I have to go inside, watch some Rocky Horror, and maybe I will be able to find some other people that are costumed up for this. Because apparently they actually do this like every second Saturday of the month, so I'm going to have to see if maybe I can get some more people at least to start coming and doing this and like do a really good blog of Rocky Horror for you guys. So for all the Rocky Horror Picture Show fans, this one's for you, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, so now I'm post-Rocky Horror. And pretty much I was one of the two people that showed up. There wasn't even 20 people in there. I guess it got killed because the whole state fair is going on right now. I'm not certain. So maybe next month I can get a good one for you guys. Hopefully more people will be there, especially dressed up. I definitely freaked the little kid out. Well, he wasn't little. He was probably like 15, 16. I don't know. Definitely out too late for curfew. But he did nothing but stare as I walked on in, and that was pretty funny. So I'm like, yeah, a little kid has not yet seen someone for Rocky Horror. So I went as Janet, and it's actually white low-heeled Mary Jane, so I'll have to try and find somewhere. And hopefully next month it will be better, so we will see. I'm not taking any promises, though, because it's Asheville, so. But I tried, and hopefully we'll have something better for you guys coming up soon. Talk to you guys later.